Erika, congratulations, great things here. Proud day for Naomh Muire.
Oh, unbelievable. We're in the final 3 years in a row, lost every one of them, so it's great to be back here today and get the win for the girls. They've been in tremendous effort all year, 3-4 training sessions a week. Like, it was hard going, but we deserved it.
A lot of early morning work as well here.
Yeah, a lot of that. A lot of 7 o'clock in the morning before the girls went to work. They were down Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturday morning, so it was good going. Like, you know, we deserved it.
A lot of work to even get back to the final after, you know, after losing 3. I'm sure it would have been easy to just walk away.
Yeah, definitely. Like, you know, it took us a long time to get back up and running. You know, we had to recruit all the girls back and everyone back on board. You know, it's not easy. Like, girls are working, girls are away, and you know, we managed to get everyone back finally, and we've been working hard since January, so it's paid off really.
Glen pushed us all the way there.
Glen pushed. They're a great side. We've met them before. You know, they are. They're a great team. But no, yeah, I have no doubt they'll be back in this position next year. So. Yep.
And it really wasn't the fourth goal with them, they just were home and hosed.
Oh, 100%, like they pushed us the whole way. They were always knocking on the door. There's always a couple of points in it, you know. It was never, you know, you never felt comfortable until that last goal went in, and then that was kind of crazy then.
Third one was probably the decisive one, because it came just after Roshi made a super block at the other end.
Yeah, she's unbelievable. She's a credit to herself, you know. She's always there, you know, when the high balls come in, she just fetched it, and great reader of the game, delivered a great ball up, and it was just, we done the easy work, they done the hard work, and we just put it back in the net, so it was good.
What does this mean?
Oh, everything. Great, yeah, great for the club, great day for everyone, and yeah, thanks so much.